We're just checking out of the Sofitel private island here. I'm gonna take the boat. I'm gonna take the boat to St. Regis. It's the Red Boy. The Red Boy, and yeah, Red Boy's there. So we're going to St. Regis. We'll take the Sofitel's boat. It's a 20-minute boat ride. It's a 20-minute boat ride to the St. Regis. So we'll see you on board, and we'll video the journey. The other resorts, we'll see Intercontinental, Palazzo, Le Meridien on the way, and Mount Otomanu. All right. So we'll see you on the boat. Baking hot day, yeah. It's a baking hot day. All right. Let's see you on the boat with the Red Boy. Your love. Sofitel private island. It's gonna go to the St. Regis. Stabilizers on it. That's their national sport. The water is crystal clear. Lots of fish in the water, like reef sharks and all kinds. It's going to get to the dark blue bit of the ocean and then put his foot down. That's Sofitel Marara out there. It's the main island wing to the hotel. Yeah, once we get to the dark blue water, I'm going to go in and he's going to put his foot down. Let's keep the camera running 15 minutes, St. Regis. Private island. Just on the left is one of those ever water ones.
the last one is the Intercontinental Lamona. Way out there. Otimano on the right. If we're lucky, we'll get a shot without the clouds. five-star resorts. All the five-star resorts start appearing on the left now. Let's talk you through them. Bora Bora, 10,000. The locals have two houses, one on the mainland and one on the atoll. There's the atoll all out there. Intercon, next is the Meridian, then the St. Regis, yeah? and read this here. Try and get a better shot. They know we're coming. Resort Bora Bora. All right, see you later.